offensively to Portland. And Willie Green hits again. He's one who started the second half for the Hornets. 6-point lead for New Orleans.
Blazers will call a timeout right here. And
Andre Miller does it. He fakes the timeout and scores. The Hornets were already to the huddle.